point. Hit it. There. A long time ago, three men teleported into Tokyo from the Kagura. If you want to go to the you could actually do so. Yes. Very well then. Go to Kagura. We are in the post. Oh god, it's... Oh no. Oh no. Wait. Oh. So am I stuck here? No, I could use. Oh, it's so different. It's different from what we had to deal with the first game. Okay, apparently the manor is this way. Permits. Opening the door. What? Yeah, this place is not. I feel like they may not have done this. And thanks for breaking the seal of my imprisonment. Oh yeah, that reminds me. The weapons that you can make. So, that one. Ah, Solo. It is thanks to you I could be here. If you. I wonder if you can talk to. Anyway, let's do this. The first room I want to go is. This door can only be opened if your luck is like. Inside. Whoa. Found the keto. Uh-oh. Oh, it's a time. Oh, but it's not. It's not. A lot of the something. Yeah, well, he ain't got a deal. You sense the princes have a terribly powerful deal. You stand your ground. Yes. Were you willing? Atlus. A fiend. What's... Are you kidding? That's literally a 1 in 256 drop. Is it because my reach pod is capped? Oh my, it's insane. No much. Oh, I have to run out. Yeah, I have to go all the way. I want to fight all five. Not just that. Excuse me. That's. Main problem is, do I wanna put that? Because how bad is it? Well, it's just taking everything down my one. Alright. Well, hang on. I should probably check this. One to three. It hits for 1 to 3. Beautiful. But it's so bad. What's my hand? Alright. Whatever. It's... But just the fact that it's kind of anyway, let's go to the place where welcome, Sala. My eldest son, Hiruko. Tells me that you helped him in the underworld. You have my credit. Really remind me of myself and... Is that the goddess? Is that her? Door. It checks your intelligence and then it checks for you to if you're and if you requirements. Okay. Imperial Palace. Oh, hey guys. Okay, you guys can come down. So apparently we just got him. That kinda sucks. Where do I get? Kind of suck. The armor I'm wearing already. Oh. If I see the Yomi again, I'm gonna. I tell you. Aww. Like that. Not anymore. Government Tokyo. All it kind of sucks. Oh my god. To get to. Where am I? I really don't know where. Okay. Team. 7. Alright, good. Let's do the other one. It's just like the government building in. It's just like the government building in the pot. Wow. I'm tempted to use this gun. Yeah, I forgot. You can only get certain items out of here. That's chaos. Okay. Ornament. 11 is law. 12 is... is chaos. 15 is chaos. 'Cause nothing here. Yeah, there's nothing. It's just like it said earlier in the game. You choose the neutral path, you'll get less reported in here. That's the... I want to see what the demon's like. Pretty much gather. We have. Hey! hogs or two. Wait, is that Susanna? I kinda wanna. I won't give up on you. That's Susanna. And I got home. I like to. Susanna has the probably good one. Yeah, Susanna got red hair and stuff. We could try. Yeah, I could try running to the chamber. See what pops in. All I have to do is just go back to the. Because I hope that's how. Hey, I remember you. Lindsay, you came to relax at the Kristals at home. I will always be here, so if you need my help, I want to return you. Bitch. So, I have to leave. I'm back in the spawn room. Set. Oh god. Okay, that's Ghost Q. I want to keep track. The goal is just to fight all five of them. Anyone's left. I didn't get a chance to fight the last game, because you have to spend a lot. You have to play chance at all, and it's really a it's just really hoping Susanna drops a second button. Drops his thumb. Getting everyone else's weapon. Got two of them. The way I see it is I'm only gonna do this until like for another half. So I beat all five. So still got three more. I see it though is like, yeah, you have access to the spawning, put a Majin charge at the same time. It's like, eh. I don't like it. It's like, meh. Everything else was just... First step. Oh boy. Just what am I gonna do with all these stats? Do that every time. I do that every time. I guess her staff is so easy to get because it's like max luck and like a low level. She's actually like 30. They keep giving me to the other. Like, I've only seen Ghost Q. Alice. The other thing? Sis. Tells me. Go, I have a half. Let's go to it. Summon him. There he is, right there. And that leaves two demons left. Three times. It's a great stab too. It only hits 1 to 3. Kind of like Makoto's sword, to be honest. mention it. Classic. It's just harder. Great job. Oh look, there's that. Oh. It is like a 50-50. Or it's like, I think it's like 75-20. I want to say 50, actually. The end of the line. It said slackline. I almost. If it weren't for this Maji spawning point, everyone would regret actually having done this a second. Matador. It's the Sage of Time, it's the last one. There's one last I'm... that I'm just disappointed. I mean, I get you get the most powerful weapons in the game if you can fight the guard, fight the enemy. And if you grind, but even then, it's like that cluster. I was expecting content. Honestly. Yeah. I'm honestly was hoping for not just here's this place. Cause this place goes by another name than what it gives it. It's known as the Diamond Room. Not only that, but this place was in the first game itself. So, it's kind of like they just shoved it in here all because it's kind of boring. Yeah. Atlus. Hey, at least I got to fight the fiends. We're 4 out of 5. 4 for 5. There's still one more. I mean, I'm glad. The thing is, though, I will say it's nice to see memories of this place. First game. Go through it in the first game. And it's a lot more tedious. And annoying. Here, it's just... Now, if he drops his staff, I'm gonna put more. Why, game? It's not much. I guess because we, like I said, we were all the good stuff is probably locked behind. All the good stuff is probably locked behind Law and Chaos. Look at another step. There's nothing I can do if it doesn't disage a time and show up. 1 in 5 chance. It seems Alice appears more than all of them put together. Thank you. mean, that's the real crazy part is, I probably couldn't make the second most popular. Oh well. Then again, I could just shove the staff, give him the staff. The staff that Alice drops. Like, we have the yuck. Yuck. Like, where's... Oh no, staff can only be held by... And apparently, I'm... Wait, who can use the Megiddo for? Wow. There's a gun you can make by, The most powerful gun in the game can only be made if you use the sword that she has, that I gave her, with Shiva. Let that sink in for a moment. I'm strong enough to be able to. Okay, no. That's him. Stage of time. Done it. Well, the thing about them is you're supposed to fight them throughout the game. Try to find them. You're willing to put that time of effort. But sadly, that's it. That's... Oh, hang on. I mean, we're sitting on a budget. Like, very, I know. Look, it's... I'm interested. I don't know. Cause you gotta be like 72. them. All of them. I have Susano. Thank you, kid. He's like, wait, I know you. Take this. Wukong? Oh, I would. I swear I would have. I go. Another group. Not every day you get one as your partner, even if it's the last few. There's a note. Okay, I can get.
Hang on.
I mean, we know it's. It makes me wonder, it's like, do we ever even make this? It opened the door. The creating of this thing. You have to be 99 even to use him. I mean, can't be it. No, it can't be. Can't be it. Hey, we made you though. I'm dragging this a little bit. We're not even close. Oh. I just want to talk to Naomi again. Where you? Yeah, I think that's it. Wow. Hey, making Shiba is good enough. In the end, if I had known this demon existed, I would have fallen. Just for the sheer amazement of having Wukong. And here's she. Wait. That can't be. Wow. It's cut metal. There's nothing to do with this game. Oh, okay. That's it. That's SM2 in a nutshell. So, this done, videos, play this, get them up one, but I'm going to bed now, or at least try to, hope I can get, but, yeah, good night everyone.